welcome back to our channel Mom and Little Ones. Hope you all are doing great. So as we all know, we all are trying to teach our kids at home. We all are trying to do homeschooling. So Mom and Little Ones thought about some new idea for a kid's age. You can call about 5 to 8 years. My one is 7. You all must be knowing that. So I thought about coming up with some activity sheets for kids. In this video I will be sharing that. This time I have taken a topic with which my little one was confused about, that's odd and even in maths. So I thought of mixing odd and even with his games and with adding additions as well. So they have started online schooling, but still I thought of why not taking the initiative of teaching him when I have got the opportunity of doing so. So I would just share some of the worksheets. If you all need that, do let us know, do give a comment and we'll upload the same. Remember to give a comment, and if you like it, do remember to give a thumbs up on the same. And yes, if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, do remember to press the bell icon and subscribe to our channel. So now I'll share you some of the events, what I have done. So I'll share you with the first one. Okay. As I said, he's quite confused with odd and even. So I'll just focus on the assignment sheet so that it is clear to you. So let's begin. So this is the first worksheet. As you can see, odd and even. Count and write numbers and mention whether odd or even. So I've given some pictures of some animals like puppy, cats, bird and fish. And then he has to count and tell me whether it is odd and even and write the numbers below. And then at the last, they have to mention it, total number of odd animals and total number of even animals. And the one which we have is this. As you all know, he's crazy for Legos. So what we have done is match the Legos to the given numbers and mention whether it is odd or even. So I have added numbers and given different types of Legos into it. He just needs to count the Legos and match it with the numbers mentioned. And he has to tell us whether it is odd or even. Other than that, I have mentioned total all the numbers. So at the end, after labeling and matching, he needs to add all the numbers and give us the total value. So there is one more assignment, two more assignments. One is practical and one is sheet. More thing which I was talking about, and this is the code. Coding language. We have learned about coding language recently by using arrows and all. It is not that complicated one, but a very simple one. As we all know, rainbow has 7 colors. So this rainbow has to be matched to 7 colors by using the arrows. Show the rainbow away to the number of color it has. So he has to use the arrow and then decide it which is the shortest route. He can go here, then here, then here, then directly here. Now on the passage, there are, you know, blockage, maybe a mountain or maybe a fire. So he has to avoid that road, or maybe he can go from here, but then he has to try and find out the smallest route. So this is what we are doing it. So as said earlier, Vihan loves dominoes and Legos and blocks. So we thought of using the same concept of it. You can see I've just labeled it with stickers. You can see the numbers are given, and we have even done 3 digits and 4 digits. So I've just given him a difficult one. So what he needs to do is, I have made out of 2 options out of it. One, he needs to distinguish odd and even and divide it into odd category here and even category here. Then this, that he divides, for example, this is odd, then this is odd. He has to do odd and even like that and then make a category of this. So this is even, this is even, this is even, this is even. So he has to count that, and then I would give him a related questions to the same, like add the numbers of the odd numbers or add the blue odd numbers together. For example, this and this. So he has to add and tell me the values. And then I would be giving him how many even number blocks are there, how many odd numbers blocks are there, and then add, or else I can say one blue even number block and one blue odd number block. So he has to do this together and then add it out. So simple, different levels can be used. You can see different things can be used here, different ways you can play here. For example, one concept was dividing odd and even. Divide it odd and even, then write a question, how many odd, how many even, then add all the evens and all the odds together. For example, 32 plus 28 plus 492, add it and tell us the value. and then maybe I'll add it on the concept that add 5 even numbers together and give the value. He has to mention the 5 even numbers which he's adding, and then he would give us the value. So I'll show you that worksheet as well, but before that I wanted to show you this. Now I would be coming up with one odd blue and one blue block odd, one blue block even, and he has to add all those together. So maybe if it is 1 1 1 and 1 this, so one pink odd, one pink even, total it and let me know the value. So with simple blocks you can create so many values together, games together for the kids. And for the blocks thing, even I have prepared a questionnaire like this. Number of odd blocks, number of even blocks, add even blocks, add odd blocks, add one even, one odd pink color block, add two even and one blue color block, biggest, smallest odd number block, biggest and smallest even number block, arrange odd and even number in ascending and descending order. So you can form different type of question from the same block or dominoes as you wish it to. So one more activity which we have is again related to maths. The thing is, I've just had this tray of a sweet box, so I just utilized it by putting a sticker over it. Can you see the numbers? All the boxes have a number over it, different numbers. Now this is a catapult which is made by Vihan. So if you have not seen that, just watch Talk Show with Vihan, you'll surely get it, and we'll share the links also. So this is really a fun game because he loves to play with it. What he needs to do is, he needs to put the pom-pom here. This is placed like this, and this way he would be just, you know, putting it here. Oh god, it's outside. But yes, this will, whatever block it goes into. So it got in. So whatever block it is, you can see here. So whatever block it is, he needs to tell me whether it is odd or even. And then I can play along with him, because then he will have one score, I will have one score. And after 10 rounds, we would check what is the total of his number and my number. So you can play it as a game, as well as addition can be taught to kids with it. One more thing is, while playing this game, he needs to total his number, but then he has to mention how many odds and how many evens. So that would also clear his concept of odd and even. And for me also, when I am playing, he has to tell me whether it is even or whether it is odd. So it is a fun game, kids would enjoy it surely. So for dominoes, Vihan is quite fond of it, as I already mentioned. You can use anything. We had already come up with a game of this by mixing odd plus English. So what we did was, give me a domino with ones place it should be even, but in tens place it should be odd. So it can be either 12, 14, 16, 18. But yes, you can combine this. We can give it like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. If I'm not mistaken, if this is 12, this is 12, I give it to him. And we score points. In this way, you can make interactive session with your kids. You can add vowels with it. You can add color coding with it. Or else, you can even tell them that, give orange and blue combined. This was one more game which I lost to him, because he told me, give me orange and blue dominoes with odd numbers. So what I did was, and that too, it should be ones and tens both, not single digit, both digit. So I had to give him 11. So what I did was, I gave him only blue 11. And then he said, Mama, you lost it. I said, why? I gave you dominoes, two digit numbers and that too odd. Why did I lose? He said, Mama, you didn't listen to the question. You should have heard it. It was blue and orange. You didn't give me a single orange. So you lost it. So in this way, you know, you can help your kids in developing their thinking part. They can come up with questions for you also. And in this way, they would learn. So I hope you guys enjoyed our video about this, about odd and even activities. Very soon, we are going to come up with Hindi activity as well. So if you liked it, you all can request and give it in the comment section. I will give you the printables, and those are free, not chargeable. So if you need it, just let me know. And yes, please remember to like, share and subscribe. That is what I expect from you all. And yes, do remember to press the bell icon. That would be useful for more further updates for you. So hope you all liked it. remember to give us the comment, and please take care and be safe and enjoy with your kids. Bye guys, take care.